was young and looking for answers, so I went abroad. I traveled into Benares on an Indian train. In the midst of bathers and dancers was a bearded man. He sat cross-legged in the Ganges singing this refrain. Spirit of the earth is rain. Spirit of the earth is rain. As he floated off down the river he was heard again. Spirit of the earth is rain. Well, thinking back to my hometown when I thought of rain, I thought of battery acid falling from the skies. I thought of lead and plutonium and of pesticides, and of bits of falling out spacecraft getting in my eyes. I remember reading about forest rain that smelled like pine trees, and of crystal patterns on fields of swelling sugar cane. I wanna have it all again, I say. Spirit of the earth is rain. Spirit of the earth is rain. What was true through all of our history can be true again. Spirit of the earth is rain. I saw ghosts of rain in the rice fields and the farmer's smiles. And I told the Australian tourist beside me that the day was fine. She said it got her thinking about someone, this amazing guy she first went out with for the weekend on a mountainside. In a firelit cabin they sat and toasted life and brandy, while the rain bounced off the eaves and pummeled overhead. Well, they fell in love, of course, and now this real cute guy's her fiancé. She still remembers that night, an amazing thing he said. Before she carried him to bed, he said, Spirit of the earth is rain. Spirit of the earth is rain. It's a feeling that I can't explain. Spirit of the earth is rain. Spirit of the earth is rain. Spirit of the earth is rain. What was true through all of the ages can be true again. Spirit of the earth is rain. Spirit of the earth is rain. Spirit of the earth is rain. What was true through all of the ages can be true again.